Tonight, we are learning more about an officer-involved shooting in South Huntsville that left a man dead late Friday night. Police say 57-year-old Alberto Rivas was shot by an officer after police say he pointed a gun at them and died at Huntsville Hospital shortly after.
That's right. Way 31's Max Cohen joins us live from Huntsville Police Headquarters with more on this incident. Max.
Huntsville police say two uniformed officers responded to a 911 hang-up call on the 2100 block of Edinburgh Drive in South Huntsville around 10:30 Friday evening. It was there that they came in contact with Alberto Rivas. According to Huntsville police, the officers who responded to the call were confronted by the 57-year-old who pointed a handgun at them. It's unclear exactly what happened next, but the department says one officer fired at Rivas, striking him. He later died from his injuries. A neighbor on Edinburgh Drive said she heard three distinct loud bangs late last night, followed by sirens just moments later. The resident, who did not want to appear on camera, said she didn't know Rivas or the address's tenants. The department has not identified the officer involved in the incident and says he will serve in an administrative role until the investigation is complete and reviewed by the Incident Review Board. Live in Huntsville, Max Cohan, Way 31 News.